Alright everybody, today I'm going to be playing Hamtaro, Ham Ham Heartbreak for the Nintendo Game Boy Advance. Now, I actually played this game for the first time a couple years ago, but I've always wanted to play it, and I think that counts for something. When I was younger, I loved watching this TV show, and I'm really psyched to be playing this game. So here we go, let's start a new game. Now this is interesting. These are established, licensed characters, but it actually gives me the option to change the name of them. So, sure, why not? We're gonna name them. Here we go. The boy hamster will be named, aptly so, Dingbat. I think that's it. Okay. And the girl hamster, named... Okay, I think we're ready to go. The names are okay. Are they really okay? Yep, P. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Now, I've actually seen this opening cutscene like 20,000 times in my lifetime. Because I've watched playthroughs of the game before. And I've played the beginning of the game like so many times. I've just never actually completed it. So what we have here is Funland, but it seems like the only person having fun is this guy, and he is making people get mad at each other. So I mean that is fun. Heke? Yeah. I think that one of the most interesting things about this game is that half of the artwork looks like, you know, pixely whatever. And then half of it looks like colored pencil shading. Like, it's still pixely, but, you know. Hey, Dingbat, I need you to do me a favor. Aw, here comes boss. Aw, ye. Dingbat, what's wrong? You look awful. Oh? You had a bad dream. You were chased by a hamster wearing a devil costume? That sure sounds weird. Hey, you were scared? Sorry. Aw, he was laughing. What if it's actually a dream about the future? Haha, only kidding, haha. Anyway, I've got a favor to ask. Let's talk downstairs. Why? Plot device, obviously. So here we go. Oh no, Hamtaro, you're so clumsy. What's this? Oh no! The Ham Ham Dictionary, it's all wet! Now listen, I don't know about you, but I know how books work. When they get wet, all the ham chats are gone. Bummer. About that favor, I need you to find Weenus for me. But first, we should go over some ham chats. Let's start with Hamha. Okay, next. Sunflower seeds! What? Okay, next. Dig dig. I think that that's just... that's just bad. It's just dig twice. There's no creativity. Dingbat got a love meter. I don't know what to do with that. But whenever you see spots like this, dig dig. That's it for the basic ham chats. This music is kind of grating, actually. But hey, it's cute. These four ham chats are the key to getting what you want. There are more ham chats, but that's it. I've taught you all I can. Go get Weenus! Thanks, Dingbat. Yeah, whatever, boss. Sunny Peak! This music's cute. There's Weenus! Oh no! didn't mean to do that. Oh, I didn't mean to do- I needed the juice. Okay, I'm caught up. I know what I'm doing now. I got 5 sunflower seeds. Okay. Hey, I didn't learn sticky, but I have it. Eek! Aw, blushy. Oh boy, it's a ham chat! Blushy. Embarrassed. Aw. This game's so cute. I learned blushy! Ah, I'm so embarrassed! But you just said you're blushy. Pick up- make up your mind. Okay, so these hamsters, I remember their deal. They're trying to get up to this flower, I'm pretty sure. Hamha. Eh? Hamha! We don't have time to be trading hamhas. You just did. We're trying to think of a way we can get all the seeds at once from the sunflower. There's gotta be a way. Exactly, doing a attack you over and over is something for lesser hamsters, you know? Right, heart, uh-huh. I don't understand why that warranted a heart, but okay. Oxnard! Hamha, Oxnard! Oh no, listen to this. Pepper, she's really, really mad! I don't know what's going on! So blue! Oxnard's voice does not sound like that. He's more like, ugh, I'm so blue here. Aw. I learned blue hoo. Hey hoo. Heck hey. A hamster is heard from far, far away. Hey hoo. Hey hoo. Over here. Thanks for noticing. I'm the one who's yelling hey hoo. Oh, it's a ham chat. Hey hoo, call out. Hey hoo. You learned hey hoo. How's your mountain? This one's great. What a view. Yeah. See y'all. Hey, stop. You. Do you have any idea what you're doing? Heck hey. Handkerchief? Handkerchief? The one you happen to go-go on right now? It's mine! Oh, I remember this. When I was younger and I was playing this game, I thought she meant, like, taking a dump on it. Until the ham chat came up that said ride, and I was like, ride? That makes no sense. I'm not riding it, I'm just kind of standing on it. Hello? How rude. Sheesh. Scene, 10:34 p.m. Hey, Ma. Arnie? I'm so glad you're home. Hey, you're not Arnie. Who are you? I don't want to talk to you. Fair enough. Oh my gosh, everything in this game is so cute. Well, there's Pepper. Now, I'm gonna be very real. I've played through the beginning of this game multiple times, so I actually know what I'm doing, kind of. But I don't remember everything. Paka paka. I learned paka paka. It means bite. What the heck? Why does he turn around? Okay, so I gotta... paka paka! Wait, do I do it? Paka paka! It's mad. Expressions that they make in these games crack me up. Like, there's one where it's like surprised, and the eyes are like. That's my favorite. Don't worry, Weenus. I'll get ya. Hey, Ma. I think I missed. Hey, Ma. Hey, Ma. Long time no see. Who are you? Dingbat, huh? Nice to meet ya. Riding on boats is chill. That's right. Nose power. Put something in the middle. And it should move. Thanks for the hint, bud. See, that one too, it's just the same word twice. Why would that be a ham chat? Why don't they just say put? Why do they say it twice? They obviously know the word put. Heyo! I mean, hey who? I'm Seymour! Water doesn't scare me, in fact, I love it! After all I got on this handy dandy shell. Boy, you got great timing. I've got a little favor. Something's stuck to my shell and the silly thing won't come off. Off doff. It for me, will you? I love that. They pause in talking to do a little action to go with whatever they're saying. I think that's hilarious. Off doff. Remove. You learned off dog. Okay. You saved me, thanks a bunch. Yuck. This training seat is used for potty training? Gross. It's a bit funny though. I guess I'll hang on to it for now because he's a sicko. Hey, aren't you Dingbat? Boss has told me all about you. I hope we'll be friends. What do you mean, boss told me all you all about me? Okay, he's got a photo booth at the clubhouse, apparently. I failed to see what that has to do with being a turtle man hamster. But, you know. To each their own. It took me so long to figure out the first time I played this game. I was just thinking I would never escape. I was looking around here when suddenly a mega cube boulder came crashing down. If I had been standing underneath it, that's the face I was talking about. That's the face. Just incredible. Now, I don't remember very much about the show because I was very young when it was on TV still. That's so cute. Did you need something? Your boss wants to see me? Can't go yet. Oxnard thinks Pepper is really angry at them. It's always depressed as can be. They don't have a cute word for depressed. But the only thing I really remember about this show was I think there's an episode where they all went to the beach. That was pretty fun. And there's an episode where Pepper and Oxnard actually got married, I think. I might be remembering wrong, but I'm pretty sure that that happened. Hey, who? That's a new thing I learned. Ah! What are you doing? Why are you yelling? You scared me half to death. And you, what are you doing up there? Hey, that's it. Ham lift. Ham lift means piggyback. I thought that was a weird one too. Like, that's a weird way of putting it. Ham lift means piggyback. Okay, I mean, I guess that works, but hold it right there, you need to eat them all, time to switch. Okay. Don't worry, we'll go get Pepper. Oh, I have to get something from this. She talks forever, she says all the same stuff, but I have to go back and... remember. Yeah. I don't remember what this is for, but I remember getting it. Remember, kids, if you step on people's things, they might give them to you. Yeah! Let's go get Pepper! Listen to my story? Yeah, sure, whatever. Listen up, okay? Oxnard doesn't like me anymore. Dude, I completely forgot that the Weenus here is supposed to have a friend Jackson. That was, a thing. In the show. Yoo-hoo! Oxnard is completely what? I don't think he wants me. Oh, I think you're mistaken, baby. A guy named Spat told you. Aw, everything that Spat says is true. Can you imagine in real life if you could go up to someone and say oopsie and that meant sorry? That'd be intense. I learned oopsie. Alright, I'm gonna go see what's up with them, and then I'm gonna wrap this one up for now. Dingbat! Weenus! Thank you so much! Gossip pee again. Oh, there's so many ham chats to learn. Gossip pee. Small talk. Gossip pee. That makes me blush. Aw, do you like it? It's a big sunflower seed, isn't it? Thank you. That's an Oxnard that I'm crazy about. Freak yeah. We saved their love. They are back together. Oh, that's so cute. This game is so cute. Well, Dingbat, let's head back. What have you done, Bits? You just unbroke them when they were perfectly unhappy. How dare you unbreak your heart's unbroken. Okay, I imagine this is how Spencer. I will not be undone. But first, allow me to make myself not unknown, Peepy. I'm Spatsy all fibber. I'm Spatsy nothing more than this folly you call love. I'm not stuck until I crush your answers after you know, Peepy. Wah! Now my plans are no longer secret, staring involved. That's how I imagine Spat talks. Oh, he's up on our map now. We know he's there. Who? Why? This is just... I can't believe he plans to destroy love between all hamsters. Smoochy. I guess we're gonna learn a new ham chat. That's what Smoochy is. Cute. I learned Smoochy. Before we do anything else, we should go back to the clubhouse! We're back to the clubhouse! Here we are! It's the clubhouse! It's your finally back. I've been waiting for you, Weenus. Oh my goodness! What's the matter? Actually, there was and that's that. What? A hamster in a black suit with wings wanting to destroy love? That is serious. Just like in Dingbat's dream! You saw it coming, but it doesn't help now, so what do we do? I see, Tiki. Why, hello. Let's see. Hamha! Is that right? I'm still learning those words you use. My name is Harmony. But everyone calls me Harmony. Hehe. Wow, that's so funny. Classic comedy! Something good will happen if you fill it to the top. Okay. She lives in the clubhouse now, I guess. I think things are picking up speed. What a unique hamster. If that's the way it has to be, it's up to us to do the right thing. I didn't quite follow all of that, but it looks like it's up to you two, Dingbat and Weenus. I guess you better go, see what kind of trouble Spat's causing. That's right! We've gotta protect love for all hamsters! Come on, Dingbat. Let's go. We're outie again. Alright, I'm gonna just stop right here so that I can wrap this up so it's not a terribly long video. But I am in fact planning on playing more of this game. It's so cute and fun. It's so wonderful. I'm definitely gonna play some of the other Hamtaro games too, like Rainbow Rescue probably, maybe not. Definitely the Ham Ham games though, that one's so good. I love Ham Ham games. But for now, I'm gonna have to wrap this one up, so if you like this video, and you can subscribe to my channel to see more cool stuff. That's all. Later.